Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we will see how to add a caption to a photo in Google Docs like this. It's very easy. Let's get started. To caption a photo, first go to the insert option and under the insert option in table, select 1x2 table. And now you will see these two boxes. Click inside the first box and then click on this option. Insert image option, click on upload from computer. To insert the image, click on image, click open, and the image will be inserted. Now here you will see this small triangle, click on this small triangle and then select the first option, select all borders. Now you will see here border color option, click on this and select white color so that the border of the box will be removed. Click inside the second box and then enter your caption. Here I will type paper diya for Diwali. So this is our caption. Now click on the caption and then center align the caption. Now again you will see here small triangle option, click on this option and select all borders. Go to the border color and select the white color so that the border is removed. In this way you can add caption to a photo in Google Docs. Now check out this video shown on screen that will show you how to resize image in Google Docs. If this video solved your problem, please subscribe and press that bell icon so you won't miss any new tips and tricks like these. See you again in the next video.